Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe here to Fino Boxing by clicking right here. And follow us at all our social media platforms. And my personal one is Adriana_sports.
I think so. Right now, I think he's at the top. But with AJ losing, I had AJ. But with AJ losing, I gotta go with Wilder. He was the next guy in line.
Do you think AJ will lose again next month, or no. He'll get the titles back?
I think he'll make the adjustments. I think he was taking them lightly, you know, the last fight. I think he'll go in there and make the adjustments and get the win. I definitely think that it's gonna be a knockout. I don't know. I mean, I figure it's gonna be AJ, but I know it's not going 12 for sure.
What adjustments though? Because people think AJ's a little too stiff to stop fighting kind of straight up. What adjustments could AJ make though that you think he could do?
Go to the body, use his jab, go to the body, you know, try to break Andy down first instead of going in there fighting fire with fire. Andy has a chin, Andy has heart. He showed that he can get up off the canvas and go back in there and fight, even though Joshua did drop him early. But why fight fire with fire if you don't have to?
It's always been his style, Anthony Joshua.
But as he started going up there and in bigger fights, he started to use the jab. He started to box more, like against
Povetkin
and the other guy, Joseph Parker.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So, Parker was a little hesitant himself. He wasn't fighting like Andy Ruiz trying to.
Parker beat Andy Ruiz though.
True.
Styles make fights.
And also, man. You know, I seen you take a picture with the man in the wheelchair, the military veteran.
Yes.
Did some nice things back in the Bay after you got back from your title fight. Why is that important to you?
I mean, it's important to get back to the community. You know, right now I'm in position to where I can give back, and that's what it's all about. You know, it's important to give back. You know, it's part of the universe. I'm very blessed. You know, I'm very thankful for all the blessings that I have, and. You know, why not get back to the people that need it and deserve it? You know, today I'm also gonna go with WBC. We're gonna go to the children's hospital, and I'm gonna go talk to the kids. You know, when I leave here.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe here at Fino Boxing, like this video, and leave your comments down below. And follow us at all our social media platforms at Fino Boxing, and my personal one is at Adriana_sports.